it's a bit windy up here. Sorry folks, nothing I can do about that.